Welcome to the first video lesson for your paper, Functional English for Print Media. Before entering to the class, I would like to tell you that this paper is going to tell about or discuss about the history of printing and the development it has made through ages and its present stature. So let us enter into the class. So I would like to give you an introduction to the history or the evolution of printing in the world. It is said that there was printing when people want or human being wanted to share things to other people, and the right way to code it or to record it was through printing. And it is said it was in 3000 BC that printing started. It was in Mesopotamia, and Mesopotamians used round cylinders to print, and it was printed on clay tablets. And in 2nd century AD, a Chinese man invented paper. And in 7th century, you can see there were books published. The Gospel of John in Latin is an example. And there is a breakthrough in 220 AD. There were printed or printing in three primary colors. And in 11th century, you can see a Chinese man called Bi Sheng invented, or he found out there are ways to print on papers, and he found out the first movable type of printing press in China. And it is said there is no though we cannot call it a perfect newspaper, it is said that there was a kind of something called newspaper in 130 BC, and it was a single piece, as there was no mean to print in a bulk. There are examples of newspapers too. In 12th century, paper making reached Europe, and in Europe, you know, there are people who wanted to find out, or they have to make inventions on printing for as they were advancing in their fields of science and technology. There were people who were making incessant trials for finding out or making printing a perfect one, and it found out new ways of development in Europe. And in 13th century, there were typecast characters or type characters from metal that was bronze. It was developed in China, Japan and Korea, because the Asian languages are a bit more difficult to print with the engravings. So they were trying to find out things for, or the ideas for, or the means for making printing a bit more effective. And they used metal cast characters for printing. Then the history of modern printing started in 15th century. There were woodcut which was used in China and Japan. The European way of printing started in 15th century. You know that you might have heard about Johannes Gutenberg. It was in 1436 that he found out, or he was working on a printing press, and it became a success in 1436. And you have heard the first book printed with that printer was a Bible. And it was in 1465, a German artist named Haus Buchmaster created dry point engraving. It's a technology used in printing, and in printing became a common thing in England with William Caxton. You might have heard of him while you were learning or studying, or you were having an overview on literature. He established the first printing press in England in 1476, and there were a lot of printing presses on his name after that. And it was Aldus Manutius who printed the first portable book and uses italic type on printing. And took almost 4 years for Gutenberg to finish his work on printing press. It was in 1875 that the first lithograph offset press was invented by Robert Barclay. This is the technology, lithograph offset press. And there were offset printing press by Ira Washington Rubel. And these are the main inventions related to printing. It was in 19th century. And as you know, in the case of most of the inventions, in printing also, most of the inventions were made accidentally. But there were efforts from the common people or people who were so eager to make books common or available for the common people who worked behind finding out these printing presses. And in the present condition or the present stature of printing is you may be able to or you may know about it, as there are a lot of new kind of or the advanced kind of printing technologies, like there are laser printing, there are inkjet printing, there are 3D printings also. And in our day-to-day life, we go through a lot of printed materials, like our books, notices, newspaper, magazines, and the notices or the hoardings we look through while we come to the college. And the textbooks you are holding in your hand, the the kind of notices you will be getting, there are a lot of printed materials you will be going through. So this is an area we have to be aware of, and we have to give special importance as students of functional English. So in the next classes we will be having an overview or a deep kind of a teaching or the learning into the possibilities of print media and the history of printing in India and all over the world, and the inventions or the milestones in the process of printing. And you will be having more classes about that. So thank you for listening. Have a good day.